done judo, taekwondo. I did do judo.
Do you remember him doing judo?
Hold on, shiz.
Do you remember him doing judo?
Bro, mid-podcast, you're calling the sensei that I never knew existed. We lived in the same yard. We lived in the same yard, bro. Yeah, from the same road to the same yard. I ain't seen him in the karate trousers. So that means you never got to the stage to wear the trousers.
Yo, back again.
Let me run.
Lick shot. K dot.
There.
Shiz, man.
Yeah.
We're inside the building once again, man. Yeah. So what are you saying? How's your week been, boys?
It's been all right. Not too bad, you know.
Mine's been rubbish, bro.
Why? Well, go on.
Mine's been kind of semi-ill.
Semi-ill?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
What, is that all?
Yeah, man.
That's the only thing that's been wrong with your week, bro.
Yeah,
How's your week been?
Wait, hold on, fam. What's the time, fam? It's 7 o'clock on the dot, and Man United losing again.
Out of the Champions League. Bottom of the group.
I thought we weren't going to do it.
I'm ill. That's the only thing that's wrong.
You forgot.
I didn't forget. But you know what? It's come to a point. I can't lie, yeah? It comes to a point where you have to detach yourself from football, you know.
Because you are a diehard Man United supporter. I am a diehard, innit?
And right now, we're in a state of array, bro. Like, it's all blood going wrong at the moment. Bro.
Ten Hag must go,
man. But if Ten Hag goes, who are we going to get, bro?
The players don't respect him.
They're saying Zidane or something, bro.
Your players don't respect him.
Yeah, but it's only like...
he has to
go. But you have to look at the managers out there, blood. There's not really anyone out there like that.
I hear it, but he's not the one for you, lot.
I pray he stays for as long as possible.
Listen.
I want him to stay till his hair grows back, boy.
Man just needs to free Sancho. Free him. It's probably better that we came out of the Champions League and we don't want any Europa League.
I wanted you to go Europa at least.
The games and that is going to drag us out. Like, now we can focus on the Prem, but we have to
On the Prem.
We'll still stink, though.
We'll still stink, but I don't think we'll have more time to focus on that.
I don't think you're safe. I mean, when it happened to us this season. No, furthermore, last season we came second.
I still think we'll finish around the top four, blood.
That was shaky.
I think around the top four.
Do you know why?
The only reason why I'm saying that is because we've lost, what, six games already?
Seven, I think.
Six or seven games already, actually. Yeah. And that is not all right. Yeah, you get me? So when it comes to the end of the season now,
and
that's
more,
gonna make
it, and there's like, more
we haven't, to we come. Haven't, exactly. It's not even, it's you get it? So, yeah, man, I can't lie. It's one of them seasons you just kind of have to write off.
I'm not going to dwell on it too tough, right?
You have to write off them seasons there. Rashford's already written off his season.
Again, once again, Ten Hag. When Rashford, see Rashford, yeah? Rashford's like me, kind of.
Yeah, but was Ten Hag an excuse last season?
Wait, hold on.
You see when man gets rattled?
Ten Hag
don't perform.
Ten Hag isn't the...
Do you know the way he plugged himself? I was preying my phone. I said, the way Rashford's moving, he's like me still.
When he gets rattled, he doesn't perform. Yeah, and that's me. See, that's me as a footballer.
I'll be real, yeah? Man thought it was his gal and that. I don't think it's his gal. Man thought it might have been the 350 bags a week. I don't think
it's Ten Hag, bro.
It's just, he's seeing all his brethren and like the best players in the team just get treated in certain ways and that. And I just think he kind of just checked out, blood. I'll be real. I think Martial checked out.
That's understandable.
I think Varane's kind of checked out because he gets this
last season, bro. He checked out. Time
brother. Man, you checked out. Forget about it. Forget about it. Let's move on.
Big up United.
After Dave mentioned his name.
Let's move on. So, obviously, man spoke to the crowd right now. Man spoke to the people. Yeah. Let me land. Like I said, it's for everyone. They got a land as well. We got dilemma section. Yeah. Bear girl just cheating.
Yeah.
And right now, I had to ask the people. You know my thing, innit? I will bun a zoot and just ask a philosophical question right now. So I had to ask them. I said, what's one thing you would do if you couldn't get caught? And before man even go into that, what's one thing you do if you couldn't get caught?
I see everybody on the thread, was putting the usual stuff, rubber bank and bare little foolishness. And then I saw some man saying some really funny things as well, but...
You won't get caught.
Yeah, but I'll be invisible for a day, and I won't get caught. Nah, I'm joking. Yeah, but nah, I'm joking. Hey, listen. Hey, listen. Hey, listen.
You see what that same said?
What are
you doing with that invisibility,
Kirk? That's stupid.
What are you doing with that invisibility?
Hold on, wait. Let me land. When you're invisible, you can't get caught. He's trying to not get caught squared. Man said, if I couldn't get caught, I'd be invisible. What do you mean? You wouldn't get caught anyway, blood. That's your answer, bro. If the genie was here, that would have been the wish. And you just be invisible. No one would know.
No one would see you, blood.
But no one would know anyway, blood.
I'm calm with that.
Man said, I'm calm with that. You're a mad dude, bro.
No. Man, probably, I'm not going to lie. Like rubber band, more or less, man.
You know why, man? It's because we're good people, man. Man ain't got that. You know them man automatic? Yeah, I ran up in the... What did you do?
Financially related still.
It has to be, innit,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah, 100%. Yeah.
If not, you're a sicko.
It has to make sense. Or something.
Yeah, or just like some kind of mad... Do you know what I'll do? I'll do like a... My thing would be a recurring thing. Like a mad fraud. Mm. So like, one of the royal funds or one of the government funds.
Yeah, but I'll
wire it to me. Because I can't get caught. So it'll always happen.
Yeah, but that's a concurrent. That'll be like...
No. Exactly. I'll do the high spot.
Like, it's one and done.
No, but that is one and done.
No, but that's a one and then it's...
No, but it's
on,
you can't get caught. Like, I've done it one time. I might get... But on the third time it runs true, they might say, rah, it's going to a next account. But I can't get caught.
Yeah,
I can't. It all has to be financially related.
Like you said,
yeah, but what are the people them saying?
Certain man was saying some mad shit. So and I'm not going to lie, like, I have to say, big them up. Even though they're always trying to catch man. Shadeborough, they put it up. You know what it is? Sometimes they deal with man, right? So they put up the tweet and they got us some madness. And I want to start off on the same, on a, should I name him? Let me not even name
him. Don't name him. Just...
Someone said, I'm already doing it. Bro, he said he's. If I ask you, imagine I ask you now, what would you do?
Oh, that was his response.
I'm already doing it.
Just trying to be smart ass. Well, that's just blood. Trying to shout.
Nah, brother, you need to. Obviously, don't say it because you might get back. Yeah. But
I said I already.
Elaborate.
Hey, I'm already doing it.
That man, you know when it's going so well, he's just up. He just thought he'd put the comment in. You know them way, Carl. Boy, yeah.
Someone said straight up murder, I can't lie. That is mad. I'm not gonna lie. I think that's the next, that would be the next go-to thing for a lot of people.
Yeah, of course.
Other than the obvious other.
So do you think...
For this generation.
So do you think purge would be a, like...
Purge?
You see the purge? Have you ever seen
bro,
the purge?
Bro, yes.
Yeah. So you think
purge... Are you in purge? Would you roll?
Well, I'd have to roll,
I'm rolling.
No way I'm chilling, I'm barricading.
To hunt homeless people.
Yeah, nah.
But the people that's hunting homeless people, I'm dupping them.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, just to dupping, man,
just to be in there.
Yeah, I've got to be in there somehow.
All right, so say like purge.
Bro, if I'm in a purge world.
Yeah, what are you on?
Bro, I don't even want to incriminate myself, bro. But what I'll be on, G, oh my God. Like, come on, like, a man said I'm already doing it. Well, you know, he'll be on in purge.
So do you reckon, like,
Do you reckon that would be
something that's kind of good for the...
Good for society?
Yeah, kind of thing.
You know what? Keep that one there, innit? Let's do a couple more of these replies. Right. I want to go back to that.
Yeah, because that's a bit...
Yo, you understand? Because there's some weird ones. Yeah,
I hear you.
Someone said, and I'm not going to lie, I have to name him, blood. I have to, bro. DJ Darkozy. What is this, fam?
DJ.
Oh, actually, I hear him.
What's he saying?
See, I let him land. I read it properly.
Let me hear
what's he saying?
I thought he said, throw all long grain rice in the sea. I hear that. Basmati for life.
Basmati
we
too.
Do this.
It's not even a long grain.
I don't even know if it's healthier, but it's better. Right. But I thought it said, throw long a grain. Long grain of rice in the sea.
Yeah.
But now, big man thing, even if you could get caught, do that. I'll do that if I could get caught.
Basmati all the way, bro.
Yeah, but like in relation to what man was asking, what's that got to do with anything?
What do you mean? What's that got to do with anything? Wait, hold on. Let me land.
You think you could do that?
And it's calm.
My thing was, dash all the rice in the sea.
All the rice.
Brother, do you know how much rice that is?
I said rice grows in water though.
Yeah, but not in its
This guy, man.
Yeah,
this
but that's guy. Not, like, it needs other components, like, you I feel me? That, but... Like, you can't throw shit in the sea, bro. You'll get banned. It's illegal,
get
bro.
Trouble.
He was going to start dashing rice in the sea and thought it was calm, brother. Don't dash it, bro.
Rice don't come from the sea, but it grows in water, though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It comes from, like, little, like, lakes and all them thing there. Raw. A man put up a picture of the Glazers and a picture of my man from Saw.
I actually hear that.
The choice is
you know what? I hear that. I hear that. Do you know what?
But like what you said, K-Dot, man. Yeah. Let's talk about that for a second, fam. Mm. That one there just kind of purge, like. Yeah. You get me? We've done zombie apocalypse. Mm. Like, man's already heard. K-Dot ain't surviving, bro.
You lost. You're
trying to go to where bear zombies
are. You're trying to high-start fucking Asda and Tesco and do nothing else.
No, we need limbs.
Man supplies. Man is, you lot think you lot are surviving when really, you lot think it's like GTA or something. You think it's a game or something.
All right, cool.
But now let's do purge because we've already done
the purge. Let's do the purge, innit? It's what would we do?
The people in the comments will agree, man.
What will we do in the purge, innit? Mm. Simple. It's basically like...
People come...
What? So what's the purge? The conditions? 24 hours, you can do anything. You can do anything. Emergency services are disabled.
Yeah.
They're locked off.
Yeah.
No Babylon. It's just every man for himself.
No ambulance, no fireman. Yeah. No...
For total 24 hours.
So what's man on? Let's have it right. There's going to be the people... We're not sickos, innit? So we're not going to be the people
out there
looking for man.
Yeah.
So potentially, they're looking for us, really.
Yeah,
innit?
Yeah, yeah.
Because
yeah,
we're
yeah.
not on nothing in this situation. But differently, man, I can speak for all of us. They're pissed, innit? Because man's on everything.
Yeah, of course.
Man's waiting. Man live in a world where it's purge. Brother, man's waiting for that day. I'm sitting in my yard, rude boy.
Yeah, with arbitrary weapons, blood. You get me? Man's got the arsenal.
What's man on? Let's set the tone, yeah? Let me ask you this one.
Yeah,
we're in the yard. It's locked down.
Yeah.
A gal's knocked the door. Yeah. Let me in. It's peak. They're onto me. What are you on? Is man letting her in?
If I don't know her, she's staying outside, but I don't care.
But what's she looking like, though? What's she looking like? I'm the one asking the question.
Yeah, yeah, what's
going on? Like, it's not just 24 hours. You think it's the end of the world, cousin?
I don't know you, bro. I don't give up.
Yeah, now, what's she looking like?
What you looking like, man? You could be looking like Beyonce, blood. I don't business, blood.
Nah, but she might just be doing that to get the door open so they can mash us up.
Yeah, I know. You are staying outside. You know what?
Because you know there's going to be certain cults that are going to come for man.
Yes.
You know
the girl is staying outside. I'm saying, when she answers the door, hello? Yeah, sorry. I don't know
what
you're
saying. I eat that.
I'll be honest. I'm saying, man's got some kind of automatic system. You're not even getting to knock the door. Like, you're getting blazed. Turret ting.
Camera ting. Doorbell. Ring
doorbell. Because obviously, we're not going to have turrets, yeah? Actual live purge.
Yeah, we won't. We won't.
Like, say tomorrow.
We won't have turrets. No, we won't have turrets. We won't have turrets. I hear you.
Man saying you got 24. Alright, it's saying the announcement said tomorrow 24 hours purge is gonna be lit. It's gonna be here. You get me? All crime is legal.
I'm linking all the men them. Yeah, like every single person team, I know. And we're all just chilling
together. Yeah,
on a road.
Yeah, or together. Yeah, yeah.
Or on in a yard or something.
We're better as a unit than by ourselves.
I hear that.
You get?
I hear that.
I might even. Let's have it right, bro. Man's got a steal as well. Like, it's not all about killing.
But yeah,
man's got a it's not even stealing.
Looting,
it's free, man.
It's
looting,
because legal.
Yeah, it's legal man's looting. Thieving. Legal looting. Yeah, I hear that. There's not really much else to do apart from survive and...
That's it.
Yeah, get your protect the kids, protect the women from all the weirdos. And just protect ourselves from all them. Like you said, man will make factions out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Man will just see normal man like, bro, the postman. You got paint on your face and a knife. Like, what's going?
That's what happens still.
What you saying is, what do you think it'll be for society? You think society need that a day to just mash up everything?
I think it doesn't, but I think
this is a conspiracy theory episode. It's fucked. It's fucked.
Nah.
Like mad.
That would be.
Should I say the realness?
That's anarchy, bro. That's like.
Should I say
mad,
the realness?
Go.
I don't think purge exists. Obviously, I don't. Man said I don't think it exists. Obviously, I know it don't.
Yeah.
But you see how they got the rich people, and they'll like buy a homeless man just to mash him up in the yard. I reckon
that happens regular.
I reckon that happens
regular. I know that happens regular.
On a dark web, like
it's not even a dark web, blood. I just reckon there's certain people that. Like
behind closed doors. Yeah, probably.
They'll be like, fam, it's not hard to find people that don't have like family like that.
That's not registered.
That's not registered. Mm. That's not even like supposed to be in the country or like
trafficking thing.
You get me? Even trafficked through. They're just a youth that just come from nowhere. You get me? Even youths that in their homes and that. It's easy to get people for them kind of things if you're rich and that. Mm. But it's foul, bro. It's fucked. I'll be honest.
Yeah.
But shall I tell you what? We need in a purge, rude boy, a hero.
Oh yeah.
And that's why we're gonna talk about hero of the week right now. Yeah. That was cold.
Yeah, that's cold. That's good. Give a round of applause. Give a round of applause.
That was cold.
That was a news anchor.
That was
yeah.
But hero of the week, man. It can only go to one person, and I know what they're saying. Why are you just giving it to bare man that you're already fans of already, man? Shut up. It's Len Milan.
One man, it can go.
All jokes aside, serious things is happening. Gets.
Yeah.
Aye. Gets.
Big up Gets.
Yeah,
He said Free Congo is doing big things.
On ITV.
Let's actually find out what he done. Can man keep doing this thing where man just giving man Hero of the Week?
From the word, I'm sure he's sending money over there.
Nah, he was donating investing money to Athletics.
On an investment thing,
In Congo.
Man. Yeah.
That's cold.
And that's a serious thing.
And then he said Free Congo on ITV, and then the woman was like, oh, we can't get into politics. And
I swear down he done that.
She tried to shut it down.
He was like,
she tried to shut it down.
No, she shut it down.
Blood, that's
like, listen, Free Congo.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, you know the thing. But listen, do you know what it is? That's a serious thing, man. Man, I feel big up Gets. He's always been a serious brother. He's always kind of had the community vibe. You understand? So, hero of the week this week, Gets.
Let him land.
I'll try to say something smooth for villain of the week. I ain't even got that. Who's villain of the week, man? Them
villain of the week.
Man, I ain't even really thought about this. You know, we're not bad, man. Like, man, they're just not bare either. That's around like Blah, man. Them man, there every week.
Yeah, Blama don't come around all the time.
Yeah, like, there's not a lot of Blamas.
The presenter. What's his name? Chatting about the girl.
He's not a presenter, bro. He's a footballer.
Yeah.
He's saying Joey Barton.
Joey Barton.
Calling the girl him shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it, man.
Alex Scott and that.
Yeah, now we'll give it to Joey.
This is not Alex Scott and that.
Well, let's chat about that for a second, innit? They always get me on Twitter for this, innit? Yeah? They have an issue, with the level of women football,
yeah?
And in some ways, I hear it, innit? Mm. Yeah? But it's in the comparison to men. And they'll use examples like...
Listen.
They'll use examples like, an amateur men's team will beat a professional women's team.
Okay.
Yeah? But my thing is, they don't have to play each other. Everyone. So why does that matter?
Yeah.
So because imagine if I said, oh, I watched the women's 100 meters yesterday. Them gal can't run 9-something seconds.
Yeah.
This is shit.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Why does that matter? They don't have to run against men. For them, they're the best of the best.
With their women.
If you want to start the conversation that women's football development ain't at a level where it's the best of the best women footballers in the world that are all professional footballers, you can have that conversation. But, you can't discredit what they're doing, innit, and what they've done.
Definitely not. But understand?
I think I'm better than the rascal.
But the generation of women's football,
the men's team.
Compared to men's football, how long women's football has been.
It's developing on a mad thing.
Yeah, it's been accelerated.
It's come a long way.
No, it's been accelerated. It's like, think about it, 20, 30 years ago, there weren't women's football like that.
It wasn't
not
like FIFA,
that. Yeah.
No, because remember in school, big up, remember Rachel primary Yankee. School? Yeah, Rachel Yankee used to come to coach the girls, innit, and coach our school football team and that.
Chain up the man and that.
But back then, like you said, there's bare, like, professional women's team that weren't really around back
then. Even Man United's only been around for like 2-3 years.
Little while.
Last five years, Man United's come about. Like, they didn't have a women's team for time.
There's good.
So it's big up the women, then. I can't lie, but you know what it is? It's like their thing's been accelerated. So for them to think that they're going to have generations of like world, like mad worldy players that are going to be on men's level is kind of impossible.
You've got Lauren James.
Lauren James is cold.
She's cold, bro.
What's the girl that pays for
I'll be
Arsenal?
Honest. That's, do you know what? Like, shall I be really Taylor real? Hines, shall I be Hines. Really real? She to go, cold. Obviously, Joey Barton, Edie at the week, dickhead. Yeah. But talking about the Gallium, bigging them up for a second. FIFA this year. The Gallium's on over.
Yeah, the Gallium's on. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. You know, that's what I said. Yeah. That has come a long
we've been,
way.
No, let me tell you what. Let me tell you, though. Like men, some men's footballers, yeah? Like, let's have it right. Some men's footballers
I only know them because of Ultimate Team.
Yeah,
I tell you straight.
Yeah.
Man, are gonna lie to you and football say manager, they saw team. All these like football that manager. That yeah, random
yeah. Things, yeah.
Like rare gold Tunisian don or something yeah, that you yeah, keep. Yeah, yeah, you yeah. Wouldn't know him if it weren't for the things like FIFA yeah, yeah, and yeah, Football yeah, Manager yeah, and yeah, so. 100%. And that helps. I wouldn't say helps the development of football because obviously football, you know, on the men's side, it's been going on for. Some professional team's been around 100 years plus. Like, it's a madness. Mm. But it's a thing where it helps with the exposure of like the players that are like kind of like lower down the leagues and them yeah. Thing there. And with women now that they're on Ultimate Team, well, I know about all the gyal them. Yo, we got Pateas on the centre midfield.
No, do you know
I got Bon Matty over there. Rolfo. Listen, all kind of yo, and that's just the Barca gyal them.
I got the what's her name? Caicedo, fam, the one that played for Ecuador. She was in the Women's World Cup and she was just on
don't
mad.
Play with me. I know about Shaw. From Barca, yeah. The Barca one. She's the coldest.
Oh, no, who's the United keeper?
Is it Chloe Kelly? Chloe Kelly's
a legend on
Chloe
the game.
Kelly
what's the United keeper name?
What's her
name?
Don't play with me. Yeah, she's bro. Guess where she going in January though? Arsenal.
And what's that? Russo.
We got her from you lot as well.
And you know who's cold as well? The Man City girl, the young girl, the keeper.
I know about the gal.
Alicia Lehman and that. Who's that? For Villa.
What's the Liverpool gal?
Taylor Hines.
Oh, okay.
The Christian.
Taylor
Hines.
You're watching the wrong player.
She's a baller.
I hear you.
I'm sure she's the captain or something.
But obviously, we know about Marta. I've always known about Marta. Like, she's like the gal Ronaldinho almost. You feel me? But the women's game is coming through, man.
I'm sure the Prem. I'm not even sure if it has 20 teams in it though.
I don't think so.
But they've got a championship.
I don't think so because I've done a
championship.
Yeah, nah, I done a bit of content.
Got relegated to the championship last season.
I done this bit of content with this brand and it was called Project Marta.
Mm.
And it was like Wayne Rooney Street Striker almost, but for girls, not street striker, like more official drills and
okay.
Me, I'm thinking, cool, man. Ooh, like, see the age of the girls.
Yeah.
They're saying, yeah, this one plays for here, this one plays for there. Mm. Thinking, whatever, man. It's in Essex, you know, they might have to go there mad early. Mm. Blood, I'm watching the warm up thinking, I'm doing little kick ups on the side. I just had to roll the ball away, blood. I'm seeing a couple gal do couple. I can't do that right now. You understand that? Like, I kicked a ball over to the girl.
They are getting better and better.
She looked at me to pass it back.
They are getting better and better, bro. I'll be real.
The girl.
Have you seen even Ian Wright's grand?
Yeah. She's on this mad team. They're better than certain men.
Yeah, of course.
Like Lidge. Like,
but is it easier to get into women's football?
At the moment,
they're men's football.
At the moment, because I just think it's less saturated, isn't it?
Yeah, the academy is just taking up the women, and then that you can end up playing for a big team, but you'll be training with them, and then obviously if you're good enough, you're good enough.
Yeah,
but I think the pool to catch people up at the moment, currently, where the game is at.
Because I feel am I wrong where I say that like football is the only sport that like men are like onto the gallum, like they're not onto like. Women basketball, are they?
Not really, not that I hear of, but
the women's NBA, not really. They just, I can't lie, the women's NBA just say they want a bit more support, they want more peas.
I'll be honest, it's probably a bit different in America. America takes
they just demand
very,
more peas, but really, truly, the amount of peas that the NBA makes on its own, it's like they're asking for some of that peas, but then it's the NBA men that are making that money, so they're like, why do we have to give you that peas kind of thing? So There is a disparity, but then I think they kind of support a little bit more.
Nah, the girl them soon dead.
In the English football game, though, I don't think there's much support from the men, much towards women.
Nah, it's not enough, man.
It'll
start to increase. You get me, bro? Like, obviously, this year coming to an end. How's your year been, though?
It's been all right, man, but I think. could have been better, but obviously next year, man's got a few things in place. And
I think the way it started to the way it's ending is like the complete opposites for me, personally. I think the way my year started from like last Christmas and that to like now.
Is it better now?
Yeah, it's getting better now. You get me?
I can't lie, this year's been kind of on to man still.
Yeah, nah, it's been pressure. It's been hard, bro. This year's there's been a lot of L's, bro. I'll be honest. I've taken a lot of big L's this year.
Ending's been bad, bro.
I got to like April. I said 2023. Okay. I wasn't aware of your game. I didn't know.
But it started like with the exposing and thing. Get me? Like a lot of things are just coming to truth, coming to light. Yeah. That's how it started. And yeah, blood, I can't
lie. But one of the positives for me would be this podcast.
Yeah. Definitely.
Nah, come on, my girl. We should have started this way earlier, man. Yeah. I just never had the fucking... Yeah. But anyway, man. New Year's resolutions, boys, man. Everybody's got them. I don't think I've stuck to one ever in my life.
I don't think I have.
My New Year's resolution last year was to have one for this year. And I've had a year to think about it.
That's a smart,
I don't know if I... Have you, man, got New Year's resolutions?
Kinda, yeah. I got one, man.
What?
My one is to get my HGV license.
I hear that.
All right, then. Lorry ting. All right, then.
Yeah, man, that's, I hear that.
That's a good one. That's an extrinsic one.
Extrinsic,
innit? Yeah, that's an intrinsic would be like a mental, that's an exit, that's good.
That's my one.
Yeah, I hear that. So what were you saying? You got one?
Just getting more active and more fit. Mm. I feel like I could be way more supple than I am now, so yeah, man.
Yeah, mine's definitely going to be fitness related, man. I've never, since, remember, obviously, my man was living in Needs then. Man, that little gym era that we had.
Like, boxing, waking up and boxing training.
He was on a punch up.
I can't lie. Nah.
Yeah, long story short, it was like 2019 to 2021. I was living with K-Dot in the ends, like smack bang in the ends. Knees so deep. We would demand them every day. Like, when I say every day, every single day, football, gym, man setting up boxing matches in the living room, boxing sessions in the garden. And I'll be honest, I want a year as close to them years as possible, innit? That's my New Year's resolution. See the man them more, like, treat life like it's going, innit? Like, man's getting older
like
now.
It's the love,
certain things man want to do, like,
live like
it's gonna be
too late to do them. Not too.
Not
late
even
to do
too
them,
late, but it's just we won't even rate it like that.
We won't have
soon.
The same.
You get me?
Course.
So
we got like a decade.
I think my timeline's a bit different to you lot's.
Nah, but
I don't have no opinion.
We got a decade for football.
Yeah, but
definitely.
What do you mean?
Of playing football. We got a decade left.
Yeah, nah. Yeah, nah, you got a decade. I got longer, bro. My sons are only one. I'd say about 14 years. 14
more
years
to play football.
Yeah.
100%.
Longer.
Playing football like
Saturday.
I think I could go
Saturday
into my
50. And Sunday, dude.
Brother, some of these man's playing against, bro. I'll be fitter than them at their age. 100%. And they're fit. Come on, bro. They're doing their thing, bro. There's man. We play against man in their 40s.
No pace, just pure tech on that.
Right, you get me? Yeah, nah, car. Nah, but what I was thinking, and what you said on, even on that note, don't you just think our generation is just going to do bare things till we're old?
So
they announced GTA 6 the other day.
Yeah.
It's coming out in 2025.
Yeah. Okay.
If they told man
they
it's coming out in 2045, brother, I'm still copying
that. Yeah.
Like,
I don't
I'm putting
know
it. That's
why
like,
they did that. They made it seem like it was coming out like 6 months from now or.
Nah, but shit, like,
but we're gonna wait for it though, and we're all.
Like, look at the way man dress. Look at the way we talk. Mm. Like, you see, our granddads and. Older uncles and like that. That's like wearing a shirt and them thing there. They weren't in a tracksuit when they was younger. Rube, but they was
we're
in a shirt.
We're gonna be like that. We're gonna be like
they might
that.
Have been in a tracksuit when they're going to the gym and that.
Yeah, but they weren't. It weren't. Yeah. Fashion was different then.
They were in a shirt.
And then they changed back.
Yeah, it's just fashion. Yeah. Fashion was different then. It was a shirt, a button up.
Yeah.
A like my man, like shirt man, basically.
Yeah,
literally.
100%.
That's how man in like. When that's how our granddads was dressing, innit? So. We dress like this now. We're still dressed like this when we're older.
Our parents have kind of like, obviously the 90s swag was mad still.
No, but our, but again, our
It does. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna lie. Your dad's on a shirt thing because he's on a business team. No, but he's on a not on a how our granddad's on a shirt thing. Like he's closing deals. My dad, bro. You think my dad still? My dad's never dressed different.
Your dad's a combat.
Beer, rings and shit.
Army thing.
My dad's on a Rasta man militant.
Yeah, that's what my dad.
That's what I'm saying. Like you don't change how you change. No, brother. My dad. Certain times I'll go to my mum's yard and I'll just be like, Dad. Are you good? Like, it feels like he's just about to like duck behind the sofa. So I just combat roll across the living room and just back a rifle.
That's right.
No, we got my dad. But that's what I'm saying. I'm not gonna lie. It's because of my dad. Why I think I can still kick ball in that.
I hear
like,
that.
Yeah. My dad could come and play a match with him.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
He moves like he can't, but I'm telling you, he can, bro.
His dad's still 100% super active, bro.
Well, my dad does like 1,000 press-ups a day or some bullshit. Yeah. Just for no reason. It's health at this point, isn't
it? He's agile, bro.
Yeah, my dad will punch something up. Yeah. I don't think I can punch up my dad. Not yet. He needs to wear out. Nah, he needs to wear out.
Wicked and bad belt.
Nah, that's too fit, bro. He's too fit.
Nah, literally, I'm not gonna lie.
If I punch my dad, he'd just be like...
Yeah, but he would dodge
it. You get me? Like, he would just... Some kind of mad, I couldn't fight my dad. I couldn't fight my dad, nah. And that's what I'm saying, I need to be like that. Like when my sons, both of them are in their 30s, they need to be, not on a podcast, wherever they are, whoever, when they're talking about me, whatever they're saying about my hairline, whatever, it needs to end in a disclaimer, but he will punch me.
Simple.
Still. They might be bigger than you, bro.
Nah, I don't care, bro. It don't matter. Like, you see, when at a point I was gym fit, my dad got gym fitter, didn't he? He made sure.
That's peak.
He saw me. So he came in, he started feeling my shoulder and everything there. He said, brother. I disappeared for a month. Came back.
Dad said, yeah.
No, but I'm not going to lie. My dad's kind of built. You get me? Not built, but like, you get me?
Yeah.
Like,
he's got size, lean.
He's got athletic build.
Yeah, so man can't fight him. Not yet. Nah. Same way, my brothers can't fight, man. Brothers can't fight, man. 26 years old, can't fight.
My brother's a lean up, though, isn't
it? Yeah, but he can't fight. Yeah. That's how it's meant to be. Till I start wearing away, they can't fight, man. And even then, I'll wait till they're wearing away as well to fight.
I have to say that to the boys, fam. Like, they can never fight, man, blood. They can never fight, man.
The age gap that we are, our mentality will just be too sharp forever.
Yeah.
Because, like, again, even man's parts, bro, my dad's in his... like mid-late 50s now, he would deal with man. Like when I'm saying he'll punch man up, like I'll hit him. Like if I set pace, my dad will never bang man in my face or anything. If I set pace, I'm done, G.
The man would
you need to punch him and start making way to the camp.
He will give him some like, grapple jiu-jitsu.
Yeah, it'll be a mad thing.
He wouldn't even bang
him. My dad got all them stories. Yeah, I used to do judo when I was a youth, but I didn't used to do shit. You get me? Little boxing, messing about and them thing there, but I didn't used to do shit.
A couple martial arts. I done judo, taekwondo. I did do judo.
Do you remember him doing judo?
Bro.
I have to walk away again.
Bro.
I've known you basically my whole life. So go on. I ain't ever seen you put on a karate trouser. I ain't ever seen you fight barefoot. Unless it was against me for like some
serious time. I've never gone karate. I never even used to go to
how many times?
Did you go taekwondo in that?
Taekwondo.
Man, watch this.
I'm not talking to no one else. Man, them that watch this.
You think I'm lying? All right. Wait a second. Growing up, blood. Let's go. When we go home, I can ask my mother, Man done judo growing up, And then obviously I tried karate. I didn't really feel it, But Scott and Trey, remember Scott and Trey, they used to go taekwondo and that. Man was random all the time. Man thinks his name's Hong Kong Fui. I'm not going to act like...
Brother, Scott and Trey, big up my dog, Scott and Trey. They're still in combat to this day.
Did I say I was a combat master? Did I say I was flipping...
Brother. Let's break it down. How many times did you go karate?
How many times? I said karate was the one that I said.
What belt?
No, bro, just let me know.
I said karate was the one that I
did. You go?
No, I said karate was the one that I didn't go that often, but I did go karate, bro.
How many times did you go judo?
I did actually go judo. I was actually good at judo, bro. I'll be honest. I was actually good at judo, man.
Oh, God, this guy is chatting shit.
What's the title?
Bro, when did you go? Kato, what year did you go judo? What year?
I was young, blood. Big man.
When? So I didn't know you when we was young.
Blood, put it this way, yeah? Put it this way, yeah? When we go to... Yeah. All right, cool. You think
I'm asking. Tell me when, then. Because if I said, when did you start playing football, you'll tell me, blood.
I ain't got no reason to lie, blood.
Bro,
I ain't got no reason to lie, bro.
You don't have a reason to lie. Going judo's cold. Why would that's a cold thing to lie about. I told Bear Girl I used to go taekwondo. Right, cool. I never went there, Girl.
Right, we'll fact check it, innit? Next week. Yeah. Brother. Next week, we'll come.
Right, and this is what I'm saying. If Auntie tells me you went there four times, you're cooked. I'm cooking.
We're not doing this.
If she says we went there four times, I'm cooking.
We're not doing this back and forth thing. We will. Next week.
Did he go judo?
Next week.
Did he go judo?
Hold on.
What are you doing? For to prove that you went judo that I've never seen before.
You're going
to
get a picture.
Brother, are you mad?
He said you're triggering.
Judo.
He said you're triggering.
Brother, Kate, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something about my cousin. That you is the kind of you to see something on an advert and try it on the next day in school. Yeah. You're telling me you went to a sensei in karate trousers with a belt round the gown. On her.
Taitoshi flip.
I done that,
blood. I done that.
Brother, I'm
on
this guy.
He done it.
Who you calling, bro? They're not answering. Man's calling the sensei.
He's calling.
Mid podcast, you're calling the sensei that I never knew existed. We lived in the same yard. Bro. Yeah, from the same road to the same yard. I ain't seen him in the karate trousers. So that means you never got to the stage to wear the trousers.
He sneaked out.
So you're the youth. Nah.
He didn't let you know he was going.
Oh, because
he didn't let you know he was going. We'll see. He used to run past your house.
Next week, I'll fact check it. Well, next week, we'll fact check it and we'll come back and we'll tell everyone, let everyone at home know
taekwondo.
Know what happened.
Gee, if K Dot did any of those things.
I don't know, even a little bit of world would be my cousin with Chiron.
You would have flipped everyone, bro.
Bro,
you would have broken everyone's shoulder.
Blood, big man thing. You think I'm capping? I'm not even trying to show.
Bro, and that's
why. I wouldn't even be this adamant, blood.
No, let me tell you how I know for a fact.
The call's coming in.
Do you remember? Hold on,
Loudspeaker.
Is that Chiron? No, it's my mum.
Hello, auntie.
Mom.
Sir, I'd bleep that.
Hi. But do you remember back in the day when I was younger, did I not go judo?
Judo, yeah, you did.
Oh,
for how long, auntie?
For how long?
Judo.
Was it not a while, no? It was a couple of years, no? See?
Nah, man.
That was a DVD.
Where?
Huh? They thought I was lying. Obviously, we're on the pod and that. They thought Lippy done
didn't
his whole
do
thing.
It long, auntie. I remember.
He thinks he remembers.
He never had the trousers.
He thinks he remembers.
He never had
life.
The trousers.
I did have the trousers. I had the whole outfit.
So what belt was you? What belt was you then?
Mum, did I not have
the your gown was open?
I had everything.
Your gown was open.
I had belts as well, no?
His gown was open.
I did.
What belt was you?
I actually don't remember. I was like second or third up. I can't lie. I'll be honest. Like, I didn't get to black belt, but I did do it. Like, I'll be honest. Like, you think I'm capping?
Bro, Curtis is the only martial arts man from the
Yeah, I know.
Thank you, mum. Thank you, mum. Say nothing.
Watch this then. Do you remember in year six, Miss Mosquito? We got to choose to play an instrument, and I lasted 4 months. I played violin then. Mozart 40th Symphony, Beethoven, Chopin list. I can name all the composers.
I've been through rankings and shit, dude.
Not Vincent van Gogh.
I went to go get graded and them thing there, blood. It's not a dickhead.
Oh, you had a graded thing.
I had belts in that, blood. You get me? Like,
What belt did you get to?
I don't remember the colour grade.
Bro,
100%
you remember your.
I was never the top.
You got a combat credentials. Brother.
My mum just confirmed it and we're still doing
bro, I got wicked and bad. Listen.
Man just got confirmation.
Can I land? Bro, I got wicked and bad.
Let me land. Yeah?
Bro, I got wicked and bad 3 belts. 6 minutes of boxing. You see, when I'm 65,
that's
still going to be on the side. Bouncer's calling me now to get that back. I've blocked his number. It's do not disturb forever. That you can't get that back. Rematch in March. I'm definitely winning. And then I'm changing my number again so you can't get the belt again. Make a new one.
Oy, the men are too.
Brother, I said it on Twitter yesterday. This podcast is for arguments.
Yeah.
mainly, G. I'm here to war my cousins, verbal.
Everyone can relate.
All day.
Big up Mumsy, she pulled through, though.
Bro, you didn't do it properly, bro. We kicked ball growing up.
Do you know what? We can do next episode, man will come and provide.
What did you do longer? Can I ask? Bro, what did you do longer? When we went boxing or when you did taekwondo? What did we do longer?
I done judo for longer than I done boxing. We done boxing for about a year or two.
If that, bro.
If that, that's what I'm saying.
And we were just fucking about. Exactly,
we were just fucking about. And then what else? They wanted us to take it seriously, and they didn't.
Yeah.
We didn't.
Yeah.
So it was longer than that.
Nah, I hear you, man. I was just one of them mutes.
You thought I was lying, G.
Nah, but gee, do you know why though? Because I went karate once. Had to be barefoot. Weren't feeling.
That's what I said. I went karate a couple times. And I didn't really like it.
Man's got to be barefoot.
I don't karate still.
Man's not even kicking no one. Man's on a.
I'm predicting childhood.
Let me tell you something. We got a bridging called Curtis,
yeah?
Curtis has been a black belt in karate since we've been year six. I don't know a man that could fight him. I don't. Facts. He will move to man. Move to man. Literally. Like he will, bro. And he boxes now. He does that. Bro. You know what? Not even a draw thing. I'm gonna ask him first. My man's gonna put it in the edit. A footage of Curtis kicking off a man's face.
When he kicked the man off.
Blood.
Bro, he kicked a man in his face so hard.
Sent him to
they
next
said
month,
you won, but you can't fight on this tournament.
Yeah. Just
it's done. On God, bro. Yeah, they told him this is the wrong place for you. You know, on
blood, you know what it is? The officials had to hold him, blood. You remember he got kicked and the official just had to, you know, the ones where
they
were see it straight away.
There's bare videos. There's bare videos of him just because I don't really understand karate. It's like a one bang thing.
I was speaking to him last week, man. Big him up, man.
Big up Curtis.
You see him when he bangs, he's got that force that.
Jeez, fam, you know what it is? Because it's like, you throw a jab, but it's so vicious.
Yeah,
like, it's not just like a normal
jab.
Yeah,
the momentum is ridiculous,
like, it's
and because Curtis is so flexible as well, yeah, just his range of movement is, if he kicks me in the face, you're cooked. Yeah. Left footed as well, long.
I can't lie, me and Curtis used to have a couple tussles back in the day.
Now, but even still, I remember... Be real, remember that time in Preston Park when he done the mad shoulder thing? One time we're drunk in the park. We're drunk in the park. You see this guy, one thing I have to say, you're the most changed man I know, anyone from when he was younger, because you was a bro. I said, you was one of them, man, you didn't give a shit how anyone felt. It's just, it's K-Dot time.
He was ignorant,
what? You having a bad day? I don't give a fuck. Headlock.
Come then, bro.
So, K-Dot, Curtis ain't in a good mood. K-Dot, it's K-Dot time. Shadow boxing with him, rear it. And obviously, K-Dot, brute. He'll just grab, man, dash, man. Kind of shoulder bar, just to everyone. He ain't give a shit. He's bigger than everyone. Brother, he's tried to do some kind of thing to Curtis. Kato's just looking at him like, cool, innit? It's one of them ones. It's not like he weren't trapped, but it's a thing where to get out of that, Kato would have to like headbutt him.
He would have to do force.
He had him on it, he was like, cool.
You know the ones, it's just like,
yeah, you're just like,
you just twist cool.
Literally, it was just like,
it's like, because I was like, yeah, come, it's just like,
he done a quick
thing. Yeah,
all right. To an extent, everyone went silent. Certain man smoking was,
but they said, yo, I did like they didn't see.
Everyone's focused. Like, where's this going from here? Because this could, 999 could get called for the ambulance. Brother. You snap man's arm, bro.
I think even that boisterousness, that it's just, that kind of molded us into the way we are that now.
We was rough.
I think I was definitely rough still.
We just used to. So. I'll be honest, the man didn't play fight till into our 20s, bro. I'll be honest, literally, bro. Man would just... I remember one time I was messing around on the street. Jake's all pulled over.
Yeah.
Talking about the neighbours are calling. Literally. But boys will be boys,
That's it.
You get what I'm saying?
Took us out to fight, didn't it?
Who's the girl I'm cheating on now?
Boy.
Straight away. Oh, rah. This evening was the second time I've walked in on my boyfriend watching porn. I know some people don't care about that, but I find it odd and almost like it's cheating on me. What do I do? Let's dissect this first of all, man. That is not cheating. Allow it, man.
It's not cheating,
It's not cheating.
But it's weird.
Nah, it's not even weird. It ain't weird. No, do you know why? Because there could be circumstances to why he's doing that.
But he's got his gal.
But his gal might not be freeing up.
No, let's have it real. Let's have it right. To be watching it in a way. Let's have it right. Like, I can't remember the last time I watched porn. Like, I watched porn.
Yeah, as a big man, bro. Come on, bro.
Let's have it right. Yeah. It's more you see porn.
Social media or something. You see porn.
No,
you
let's have it right. To watch porn long enough. Yeah. Like, I've never seen the storyline, innit? I've never known. Did he fix the tap? Did he? Because he's the plumber, innit? I don't know, innit?
Does anyone ever know? I don't know.
Certain man watch.
What, watch the whole thing forward to front to back?
There's man out there that will watch the whole.
I know a man that will just
fast forward that, man.
Find a moment.
Kind of, you know what you're there for. You know them when you're in and out, blood. It's not
man only used to watch porn to bash place. Only. Yeah, it's that
not,
real,
it's
bro.
Not a dwelling place.
Why? You can't watch porn
like it's a movie, like, bro. Like
if he's watching like it, YouTube, no, but this is my thing. If he's not watching it to bash, he's moving mad, blood.
Like it's YouTube.
My man's just watching it like it's a goal. YouTube highlights or something.
Yeah, shorts and that.
Sure. Nah, it's true. That's a bit mad.
He's a rugged, though.
That's a bit. Don't get it twisted, though. I done that. You know what I do that with, though? I be honest. Twerk videos. If I find a twerk thread on Twitter, I'm there to the end.
I need to see.
I'm watching it, bro. The gal them oil and all that thing.
Obviously,
that's not porn. It's a twerk video. Yeah, twerk video.
And you're coming across it. It's not like you're going.
I found it. It found me.
Yeah, it found me, bro.
You don't watch twerk videos?
No.
They're cold, though.
No, as in you're scrolling.
But you've seen it.
Your Instagram or whatever. Yeah.
I'm not saying I've gone on YouTube and
searched it. Yeah, twerk videos.
That's mad.
Now, obviously, you'll see it. It's always on the timeline.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So if you see it, you're going to obviously watch it. All right, cool.
But no, let's answer home, girl. Just chat to him, innit? And rude boy.
Start watching.
But I don't get caught, bro. Go wait till she's asleep or something.
Yeah, just don't get caught.
That's mad.
Don't beat your gal.
Cause that's mad. That's to watch porn to the extent where your gal's catching you.
You're doing too much. There's too many. Yeah, too many in the day.
Map.
Yeah, you need to check
the heat map. Heat map's red. Your heat map is red, bro. You're too, bro.
You need to cool down, bro.
Man's digital footprint. Yeah, you know. Yo,
too mad, but
yeah, nah.
He needs to be invisible.
This is a different one.
He
needs to be invisible. He needs to grab that suit. But listen,
be invisible, man.
Our next thing, the man them now. I can't really relate to this one. Car, I've never had a. You ever had a dating app?
Nah.
Ever had a dating app?
Yeah, in my lifetime.
You're a G. This is what I'm saying. You're a G. I don't have the bravery for that.
That's like me.
If I was on there, I'll have like.
Aye.
I don't have my profile picture. Will be like
I'll
my
get catch, bro.
Bro, my football had one. Brother, what's my profile picture? Arsenal bag. DM for face pic.
Yo, my face would just be that. Yo.
Yeah, but I'm not. I ain't getting.
I don't have one now, and even the pictures that I put on there, them times there weren't like.
Man said, yo, she's.
Man's got a belly on in them.
Yo, you're on Blackjack. What's that? Something mad like that.
Nah, but obviously, like, yeah, man. You get certain times when you've got that.
What, live old, bare face?
Right, let's pre the dilemma. Let's pre the dilemma.
Your profile pic, bare face,
you.
Like,
back in the day.
Let's pre the dilemma. Hold on. He said, yo, I matched a girl on Tinder a few months back. We've been going back and forth. We finally met up for a drink by London Bridge recently. We lips, but we weren't freeing it up like that. Anyway, I've spoken to my mum a few days later and explained I like this girl and showed her some pic.
Ooh. Showed her some pics, what?
She showed his mum some picture of the girl.
Yeah.
It turns out she's my second cousin.
See, I knew it.
I'm too freaked out to ever speak to her again and tell her. What do
you mean?
I do?
You have to tell her, bro.
You gotta tell her.
That's
bro.
Some incest thing, bro.
He didn't know, innit?
Yeah, no, you didn't know, but now you know, blood. Bro, come clean, blood. Confession.
Nah, but what do you mean come clean? he didn't know what he was doing.
But you need to tell her.
At least you're not saying that.
I sure did it.
No, at least you're not making the circumstance for him, like, because. There's a man, because obviously their family can't be that close.
Yeah, of course. But now you know, bro. You need to go back to the girl and tell her.
There's certain man that would run.
Yeah, you can at least tell her.
Certain man wouldn't tell her and just run.
He's saying he can't come clean.
No, but you're taking it wrong. You're moving like he's saying he's not going to tell her and just keep on lipsing her. He's saying he's just going to lock her off. I hear that. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, but then
you think, brother, you ain't ever had to call a gal, yo, hey. Hey, Sophie, listen, man.
I hear it, bro.
Listen, do you know Uncle Sylvester?
Yeah, so do I. That's my dad. Yes, I'm gonna. We're gonna have to. Yeah, hear what I'm saying. No, that's a mad call.
It is a mad
that's
call.
A mad
bro,
call.
In certain situations, you got to be a man.
That is a mad call.
In this situation, he has to be a man, blood, and say, you know what, man, he has to do that, innit? No matter what, innit? It's a mad call.
I know. Do you see by the way you're saying it as well? I know you're just trying to wait till something happens, a bigger moment happens, and then you'll clap.
No, the only reason he needs to say something, because second cousin's close enough to link in a funeral.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
You don't want to link her in the funeral. You don't want her to see you in the funeral.
And then it's even.
And think, rah, we can be after the funeral or something. Yeah. Hi, Uncle Sylvester's like, here's my son. And it's me. Nah, brother. Yeah, you got to say.
And he's trying to introduce you.
Bro, your second cousin.
Your cousin's you.
This time you know each other.
Your cousin's you.
No.
Is it cousin?
Nah, it ain't. I think it's your mum's cousin. Yes, your mum's cousin.
Your mum's cousin.
So that's your mum's first cousin. That's too close, bro.
That's close.
That's basically your auntie, bro.
Yeah.
That's close.
Basically. Yeah. We call them aunties in our thing.
Yeah,
you know them
way? Yeah.
Like my mum's cousin, you lot are my cousins. Yeah. Them call you uncle. Auntie. You get me?
Yeah,
that
yeah,
fact.
That's clear. That's
so
close.
It's. Yeah, nah, mad. Yeah, that's a mad one. Yeah, you got to tell her, but.
Or you can just not tell her Bucker and the Nine that I met that.
That's too dark, bro. Because you know why? Let's have it right. If you don't tell her as well, it might look like you knew all along.
Bad.
So you just need to just explain yourself. Look,
yeah,
this
that's
is
it.
Happening.
That's it. Explain yourself.
Because let's have it right. Let's have it right. That can happen, bro. The way black people are, that can happen. I know it sounds not like we lips our cousins or anything, but like. You will have your mum could have a cousin, and you not even black people, any people. What about us? We might lips our cousins as well. We're all in this together then. Fuck it. But if that happened, I know it sounds, you just got to be mature and just say, look, this has happened. Yeah, it's mad.
Usher, confessions thing. He has to swear down.
I'll be honest though. Shall I be real? Ooh. Most people will carry on beating. I'll be real.
That's what I said.
Whether they say or not.
That's 100. What I said before.
Yeah, there's men out there.
Listen.
Hey, right, there's men out there.
I don't want to say any names.
They will just not tell.
Listen. Listen, the files are there.
Men out there that will do
listen,
that.
Hey.
100.
Hey, see any story I say, there's files.
And then he'll breed her.
I remember last week where he tried to say.
The baby's all disabled because of incest.
He tried to lie about the lying test. Yeah. I've got the files. Every girl is his ex.
I've got the files.
78.3%. I miscalculated, innit? But I've got the files. If I have to go to the briefcase, it's a different settlement.
I shit him talk, you know.
But listen, the girl Lim, she said. My boyfriend is very jealous and he keeps asking about my past relationships and body count. I want to just concentrate on us, but he can't seem to let it go. What do I do? Before I ask you, I got to ask my cousins them, because I don't even think I've ever even had this conversation.
Say it again,
Rick.
Say it again.
A man keeps asking his gal, what the fuck is this to not understand? A man's asking his gal about her past relationships and wants to know her body count and everything there. Simple. So I've never had this conversation with these man. And I think that says a lot about what I'm about to ask. But are you particularly concerned with a girl's body count?
Don't ask the gal, bro. If you don't want your heart broken, bro, don't ask the gal. Simple.
Yeah, but she's
bro.
Not. She
long
gonna,
as she ain't is outside.
She gonna, is she going to be keeping anyway when she does tell you?
What's outside?
Brother, huh?
What's outside?
You know what outside.
No, I'm to know. Tell me.
Outside is that.
Well, alright, what number's too much?
Every Tom, Dick, and I don't want to know a number, bro. I don't want to ask you, bro. Because if I get that wrong number, brother. You know where it's
who's
going to
be. Calling me from an unknown number. Nah, answer that. Yo, so yeah, nah, all jokes aside. Yo, I wouldn't ask.
I don't want to know.
Do you know what it is? Let's have it right. We're adults. You're not a virgin.
Sick.
You've been with man before.
You dibbled and dabbled in certain oceans.
Say she's been with say her body counts over 50 plus, 100.
I know it sounds fucked. If I don't know, and I don't know these man, even if I know these man and it's not a... like a mad talk of the town. Let's have it right.
Yeah,
like, it's all about pride
yeah,
at
that,
the end of
yeah,
the day.
Yeah, it's about pride and your ego.
Apparently, I wife everything, but I couldn't really have a wife or girl that fucking step one.
No, that's what I'm saying.
You would, I'm not saying, yeah.
Bro, that's, but that's what I'm saying. If she's outside, you would know, innit? You would know roughly yeah, that.
You would have an idea.
You have an idea of her. But from you know that the girl is not outside. Surprise,
because my thing is...
I'm not asking
my
you,
thing is, yeah. My thing is, the body count thing, your only concern... this is my personal opinion. I feel like man that care about body count is for other people's opinion.
Innit? Yeah, yeah.
They lie and be like, oh, it's because bare man's been in it. Like, you yeah, don't think
yeah,
about that.
Yeah.
Because if you do think about it, that's weird.
So
like,
do you think the value of being a virgin has gone out the window now?
Brother, we're...
No,
I hear what you're saying, but like, I'm 32, bro. Like, for me, if you're 30-something and you want a virgin, even if it's in a little corner... I'm not saying you need to... I'm not saying I want a girl that isn't a virgin, but I'm saying if that's your concern yeah, in your 30s,
yeah,
even if it's a little corner of your mind, mm, you're a bit of a nonce.
Yeah,
little bit.
Yeah, yeah, bro.
Little bit of a nonce. Because for me, virginity is to do with youth and purity. And I'm not trying to say the girl is not pure, but we're adults, bro. To want to be
yeah,
with a girl...
Yeah, just be like, I don't want to have sex until I get married.
Wait, yeah, that's fine, innit? But I don't...
Have you guys come across a virgin that...
At this age, yeah, yeah, I know, gal that are, and but they're not. These aren't gal that I'm dealing with, and everything. Yeah. I'm not saying like, rah, I'm not dealing with them because they're virgins. Mm. But I just think for you to want that, let's have it right. Even when I was 18, 19, I went on some. If she's a, you have
yeah,
to be a virgin.
I,
that's
I
weird, bro.
That,
like,
yeah,
we're young.
I've never been on that.
That is weird, still.
Never been on that. Like, even let's have it right. When man was really, really young, if man heard, yeah, gal's been with couple man, again, it's you. The only reason you care about it is pride. Because you might think, rah, am I going to be levels? Or if it's your girl, you might think, rah, what's man going to think? And so...
It all comes down to pride and ego, man.
It's all pride and ego, man. Because let's have it right. Like, I'm somewhat a jealous person when it comes to relationships. Yeah. Not mad jealous, but you know them way. Yeah, I don't like my girl.
I think everybody is.
Yeah, but no, but you know certain man, you have to rate them. They're
not over jealous, but like, nah, everyone's got
I think everyone has jealousy, but it's the way they portray that jealousy.
Bro, yeah, certain man can like sit there with their gal and look at pictures of their ex and be like, bro, yeah, my man's good looking, innit? Like, rare, rare.
Yeah,
and
some
like,
people like that. Yeah,
I'm not that kind of guy, innit? Like, if you make that kind of joke with man,
yeah.
Like,
I
ain't even gonna do anything. You're just gonna piss me off.
Yeah,
like,
I'm
just gonna look at you like an idiot.
Yeah,
like,
just like, I'm gonna let it known. I'm gonna let it known.
Yeah, like I'm not. But there's some like read the room innit. There's some man you could do that innit.
Mm-hmm.
You get me?
Everyone's different.
But you get me? But it's pride and ego, man. My man, if we don't grow out of it, then that's relation. The next girl's gonna have a pass. We're not 15 no
it's
more,
true,
bro. It is what it is, blood. Everyone's come from somewhere. Yeah, you get me, bro? Yeah. It's not gonna be no marriage or nothing.
It's definitely not something to judge over, but like, it depends what you value, though, isn't it, man?
Let's go on.
You can't
to
say
the
to
next
someone
one.
That ain't that's still a virgin that aren't.
Yeah,
it,
yeah,
that,
be here all day.
Yeah, man's gotta keep it moving in a second as well.
Be here all day.
My man said, I got a new girlfriend. She just moved in with me and my dog.
Jeez.
Aye. However, she's insanely allergic to my dog, Spencer. Ouch.
We got Spencer.
Obviously, I can't get rid of my boy, but she's hinting that I do.
Ooh.
What do I do?
You know what? You can't see like people that love dogs, dog lover. You can't really tell them that, yo. So we have to hit this from two different angles.
No, you can. There is things that you can definitely say to get in the way of that. Yeah. But I don't think it's necessary. Unless, like, do they have a garden? Can they put the dog in
the
shed?
Yeah, dog's got to be in the... Dog's just separated
from the
dog.
Just separated
yeah.
from the dog. Yeah. Just say, can you just, like, get a...
But what about if it doesn't have a garden?
No, get her just accommodate, innit?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Compromise. Compromise, blood. Like, if... Card, really and truly, if the dog's young, like, he's not going to try to get rid of it.
What's the compromise, though?
The dog's not in the yard.
He said allergy is
what,
allergy,
like, allergy tablets and that. The dog's not in the yard.
What is there? Them pills are available, so you confirm it.
Yeah, allergy tablets.
Oh yeah, now firm it. We want them.
They always work.
Why are you writing in?
Yeah,
better firm it, blood. About your yeah,
but
no, red.
Obviously, always having to draw for tablets because the dog's running up and everywhere. That is jarring. But in the same instance, like.
But she knew that
exactly.
before she
I
moved
draw
in.
For the
so you're
eating
that, blood. So that's it. You're done,
the dog anyway.
Yeah, you're done, innit,
blood.
You knew that before you moved in.
Listen, get some pills, innit. Simple.
Pop them.
Tell her to get some pills, innit. Alright, cool. Last one now. My mum and dad have been together for 25 years, but told me and my siblings yesterday that they're breaking up.
Jeez.
My mum has told us that my dad has had an affair. My dad has admitted that he's admitted it and he's very sorry. He wants to stay with my mum. He's been faithful with one woman for over 25 years. I think my mum should put family first, although I'm annoyed at my dad.
What do you think they should do? And what do we think he should do?
That's a techie one because...
I hear it.
I heard that, but in certain situations, put family first, isn't it? It's just like...
Yeah, but then it's difficult though, because I'll be honest, yeah? Something like that would make the household like come falling down, do you get it?
It can, So in the same instance,
I reckon for him... He can't really do nothing, but I'll be honest. Like that's just their parent, his parents' situation.
Yeah, yeah, that's not. Yeah, he can't do nothing. But, their parents have to sort out themselves. But
I'll be honest, if they separate for a hot minute, it might give a couple of years and then they come back together. Because bro, most people are together for a long time.
They're married for 20,
exactly.
25
years. So they'll always love each other, bro.
You don't know that for a fact, bro. Yeah, some gal don't play no games.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
That's the father of her children and that. You get me? No, there's like, always a level of, you get me, in there for him.
It's either, you know what?
They might despise him. They might say, I hated you for the last 20 years.
Brother,
but there's still a part of me that, you get me?
Try and make it work.
They're married in that.
I'm not even going to go there.
They're getting divorced.
Try and make it work, man.
Try and make it work. It's a difficult one, isn't it? It's a difficult one. That's why it's fucked, innit? When it comes to the cheating thing, when you get older, it's deeper, innit? Yeah. There's kids involved. Yeah, of course. Because I'll be honest, innit? If my mum cheated on my dad, I'll smoke the brer, innit? I'm rapping, 100%. If my dad cheated on my mum, I can't smoke her, but I might just like dash at her or something. I won't like her, innit?
Yeah. And you'll be super
angry. Yeah, I'll be vexed at my dad.
But you wouldn't want them to separate. You don't want them to separate. Family
but there's nothing
first,
that you can personally say to make their situation.
Nah, there's nothing that, you know, maybe you can just tell mom that, but listen, there's nothing actually nothing you can say.
Listen, it's out of your hands, bro. Yeah. It's peak.
Bigger than you.
I feel so, that's sad to hear, man. People don't get married to get divorced, bro. You know what I mean? So, sad to hear, man.
This is the last one now, for real. Someone has said, I don't drink alcohol anymore. Because it doesn't do me any favors, mentally or physically. But my family are big drinkers, and I feel like I'm constantly being judged for turning down an alcoholic drink. What do I do?
Nah, man, you don't need to do.
Stay resilient, man.
You don't need to fit in, bro.
I can relate to that. Not on a family thing, but like on a being out with certain man.
It's like me, bro. I don't smoke.
Remember when you tried to smoke weed?
I can drink.
And you just zombified, dribbling all over.
The amount of drinking that I drink, I think that now, I don't even like being drunk. I don't like being drunk, blood. I feel sloppy. I feel out of control.
I was talking about it with Gunny the other day. At a point when we were teenagers, the man was alcoholic. Lidge.
We were drinking every day.
It's just because we was young, we didn't understand. Man would wake up, summertime, 11 o'clock in the morning. Spliff and a hard liquor. Yeah. Bro, when I say a hard liquor, like a triple shot of Raise with KA fruit punch or something.
Gee, certain times we weren't even mixing it. We were just waking up with a...
Because
you know, you used to teeth it from the bottle to put it in another bottle.
You know when I knew we couldn't drink no more? Church Road block party, bro. I haven't been drunk since then and not thrown up. Big man team.
Yeah,
just because every time I get drunk, I think of that
Magnum
night.
Boy.
Bro.
Maggie had me in a way.
For those that know about Church Road block party, we're in there, it's lockdown. No one's allowed to even be
outside.
Can't
get in.
For some reason, we're in a fucking block party right now. I have to climb fences to get in.
How many people you reckon there was? How many people reckon there? Like 300, 400,
500? Nah, more than that. Close to 1,000.
Because it was RAM.
I reckon there was, maybe not 1,000, but like...
Over 500.
500. 600.
Easily.
Plus.
Easily.
There was people coming from out of London. People from everywhere, bro.
There was more than us.
It's a point where the fences had to stop, block off the road,
so you just can't go there.
Ours was at least
our block party
300, 400.
Yeah, ours was 300,
and we had bare people from out of London.
But the Church Road block party, so we're in there. You couldn't get in or out. We've gone there with a crate of Magnums and a crate of Rare Nephews. Yep. That's all we've got. And like 2 bottles of Mixer.
I mean, yeah, between, remember?
12, man.
When it came to the end, Mixer was done.
Man started using the Magnum as Mixer, and it literally... Bro, I remember, obviously, Church Road, man. That's when man was living in these days. Man lived about 5 minutes away. Like a 10-minute walk, if that.
I remember that day, like the back of my head.
Man's walked to... shopping center with Sunny and Max, bro. And you know my thing. I'm that one. I'm not telling you that I've thrown up. Mm. Yeah, you see that my eyes are watering and that. Don't talk about it. You know what I've done. This degree is. I feel weak. You know what I'm wearing there?
Because I'm not going to start busting up.
Where's it? I breathe deep. Hey! You remember the pain in full? What is it? I breathe deep.
But blood? You see, I've told Sunny, yeah, I'm going around the corner to piss. Bro, I've gone there to throw up. Bro, he's come round there as well to throw up. The same blood. I was pissing. Why'd you come here to throw up?
Go find your space to throw
burst
up.
Burst you. Nah, we was mashed. Stumbled back up the road. And yeah. Yo. But yeah, nah, don't let them judge you, bro. We can't drink either, bro. It's long, man.
Nah, I think I could train myself to drink again because I used to drink a lot, bro.
I don't think I could do that.
I don't like being burst no more.
So at Filthy, if I have... The other day at Filthy, I had 3 magnums. Broski.
It's a wave. 3 magnums. It's a wave, G. It's
a wave. Magnum,
2 magnums is burst. A wave.
You're three magnums, you're burst.
I'm not burst, 3 magnums.
2 magnums, you're actually...
I'm not burst.
3
you're
magnums.
Good. And then 3 magnums, you're overboard.
After 3,
after
3 magnums, that's when I'm like, yeah, all right.
You're overboard.
You drink over 3 magnums.
Yeah, you're
starting to feel it.
I've never seen no one drink over 3 magnums going out.
Because it's not necessary,
yeah, bro, do you remember
if
when...
You can,
I don't remember when Chuck tried to drink 3 magnums? Bro, on his 3rd magnum...
I don't think it's necessary, though. That's what I'm saying. I don't think it's necessary. But after 3 magnums, you're like, you get me, it's calm.
In a rave, if I'm going to a dance, give me 2 Maggies.
No, do you know what it is? Context. If you're in a rave for a whole night, yeah, 3 magnums is nothing. Let's have it right. In a whole night, you could be drinking magnums all night. Mm. I'm saying, boom, I'm drinking this now.
No. After that one,
yeah.
No.
Like, bro, you see Filthy?
After that, you'll be...
But I ask Tigo, I get the cup, 2 magnums in there straight. That's me sipping, but it's too much. Bad, I think it comes on kind of... Do you know what it is? Man ain't young no more. Man ain't young no more.
Sipping in gin and juice.
too laid back.
That's a pimp cup in that.
Hey, listen. This got to be a short one today, unfortunately, man. I can't lie, because obviously man's got somewhere else to be. But obviously...
Narnia.
Yeah, we got somewhere else to be. It's not a Narn quest, it's work related.
Not a Narn quest.
Obviously, big up the crew that know. Let me land. Like, subscribe. Make sure you share as well, man, car.
Turn
on the I feel like everyone's engaging and ready to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend.
You know what I
want
to say?
They're saying the gallum's rating us, you know? You ain't seen the gallum in the comments.
A friend and another friend.
You're not seeing what the gallum's saying? Yeah, gallum rate us, you know?
And you know what I want to say? Randall. Like,
don't be shy.
Don't be
shy.
To get
Gucci, bell, Prada.
Jump on Spotify.
All of the expensive, you understand? I'm joking. Grassroots. Just shout us out, man. We're going to do, even if it's like a weekly promo. What are you doing, bro? What are you saying?
I'm saying, I've been doing promo. I've been going in. Listen, the man them tune in. You lot will know at home. Let me land, innit? Tune in.
Listen, you're not having the last word. I'm having tune in, lock in.
That's my thing though, blood. Lock in and tune in, people them, you know?
This one's going on Spotify. Mm. We're dead there now.
Yeah, episode 4 is on
Stand
Spotify.
Up TV. Big up Stand Up TV. My day date coming out now. Claudia talking some madness. Got me doing some madness, rude boy. Young Spray's ting out now. Gucci Doff.
Stand Up TV.
You're done now. Yeah.